Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to watch free movies on your phone, on your Android. This app is only for Android. You can watch your shows and movies that come out in theaters. The first thing you need to do is first go to your phone. Go down to security. You're going to then under passwords, where it's oh no, under the device administration, where it says unknown sources, you're gonna check that box. Press OK. Check that box. I'll leave that. Now go to your internet browser. Yeah. You're gonna search in show box. APK. Just write Showbox APK. Write Showbox APK apps. Showbox APK apps. Click the first link, I think. Yeah, the first link or the one that says Showbox on the website where it says Showbox. This is Showbox. It's a picture of a creepy eye. I'm gonna press download. App is completely free. Okay, it's complete. Press. Go to your downloads. Press next. Press install. Anyways, I hope you guys do enjoy this video and give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe. So now you're gonna go to Showbox. Here, Showbox. Again, this app is free. No money, no nothing. It's gonna say available a new version. Please update your program. Press update. Just update it. I think this is already updated then. Once it's updated, movies come. The movies they have right now. Yeah, see? Yeah, this was what I was waiting for. When this comes again, don't worry, it's not gonna download two Showbox apps. It's gonna. When it says installing, you're just installing the update to the Showbox you already have. Showbox always gets updated when they have a new movie on it. So how it works from the theaters, but I think if like a week after the movie leaves theater, put it out or a month or something. I don't know. These are the latest movies they have on Showbox shows. I'm just gonna play a movie, show you a movie. The Interview. Got it. Now just press watch now. If it's laggy, then where it says use internal player, uncheck that box. Then try playing it again in the mode. Cause then I might. Dude, this app is completely legit.
Politicians.
That's what people want. Give us some shit. Manja, we the people. Give us the shit. Manja, man. I'm gonna show another movie. Watch it now again. Cause sometimes the in the bottom where it shows the time, it's not the full movie. Whatever, just kind of slow, but this still works. When I said uncheck use internal player is the player it the show box has, and if you uncheck it, it uses your own video player. But that's how you watch free movies and shows on your Android device. This app is only for Android. I think the version for iOS. I'm not sure, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a like, thumbs up, and subscribe and comment below. If you had any problems, comment below, and I'll try to help you solve it. All right, peace out.